We want homeowners or contractors to think about where their waste material is going. We want to help people to think beyond the color and warranty of their roof, and to also consider where the shingles go at the end of their life. My name is Jill Betters, and I'm the Director of Strategy and Business Development for CertainTeed Roofing at Saint-Gobain North America. Roofing shingles alone make up about 12 to 16 million tons of landfill waste per year. This is about 35 Empire State Buildings a year worth of roofing shingles going into landfills. That number is only going to grow as our population increases and weather conditions become more extreme, heightening the risk of increased damage to homes. CertainTeed has a process that allows roofing shingles that are at the end of their life to be recycled into another product, primarily asphalt paving. It's brilliant because it's so simple. When shingles are ready to come off of a roof, we collect them instead of putting them in a landfill. The shingles are ground up and the asphalt is treated and put in a form that is easy to store and transport. This process creates a new quality controlled raw material that is designed to be incorporated into asphalt paving. This isn't just for CertainTeed products, but for all shingles that our customers are removing. We want to make the process of shingle recycling easier and more cost effective to increase the likelihood of recycling versus sending waste to landfill. Right now, this is specifically intended to make asphalt paving for roads, but there could be a time where we are able to utilize this process for shingle to shingle circularity. CertainTeed is doing a lot of work to educate decision makers in the states and regions that currently don't allow recycled asphalt shingles to be reused into paving. We want to provide the knowledge to prove that this technology is durable and effective. Our goal is to provide an equivalent performing paving product with greater recycled content. If shingles are incorporated into asphalt paving, they exit a linear process and enter into one that is more circular. Roofing shingles are a composite product. It's difficult to deconstruct them, but shingles are made up of products that are already being used in paving, and so there's no reason why they shouldn't go back into something that can be used many more times. Focusing on sustainable innovation is what makes Saint-Gobain the leader in light and sustainable construction and helps us make the world a better home.